All right, everyone, welcome back to the channel. We are out here at the Stu Witt Center in Mojave, California. This is the Mojave Experimental Fly-In. They do an indoor event the night before the Experimental Fly-In, so super cool event. They haven't done it in a few years because of COVID and other things just got in the way. And anyways, this is an old hangar. They got a bunch of cool pictures in here. It's a World War II era hangar that they've fixed up and made into a event center. So the Test Pilot Society has brought in an A7 cockpit, which Bentley is currently enjoying. And it's a bunch of kids out here. They're building rubber band powered airplanes to have a contest for the kids later. And we got a bunch of RC airplanes. We got some friends that came out from NASA and other places to come out and fly models. So super cool.
Oh no, I broke it.
You're Corsair pilot now?
Yeah, nice. I did Mach 2.
No, I don't know about Mach 2. Mach 1 and a dive, maybe. Yeah, pretty cool. Looks like we got some display stuff here.
What is this?
Pretty freaking cool, man.
I'll suggest you launch it way, way more. And when you launch it upwards, the plane is confused.
Very cool. Got more people showing up. Got some raffle prizes. So they got a pretty large array of indoor stuff. Got our little fleet here. Too many airplanes as always. Oh, snap. Uh-oh. Skirt. Oh jeez. It can get a little wild around here. This looks like a big building until you start flying inside of it, and it's not so large anymore. What I like to call a target-rich environment. Super cool. Very cool.
No, definitely not.
So this is Justin Link flying a Timber and Red Johnson flying his Wanderer, subscale Wanderer.
Come on, baby.
We're down.
All right, so second attempt, we're going to use the stage to try and get catch some altitude.
No, I don't think so.
Oh, you can start down there if you want.
Right. Plus, you got a sweet lip right there, like a jump.
Yeah, you get one of those pizza boxes and make a ring.
Now, this is Mojave experimental flying right here. That's how they do it at NASA.
Not how we do it at NASA.
How they should do it at NASA. Dude, that thing is so cool. That free flight.
Stay low, take the phone,
whenever you're ready. This is
crazy. Yeah, yeah.
There we go. Yes! So, oh, snap! Dude, legend. That was amazing. Dope. Carnage. Yeah, that worked, so I'm going to try it again. Nice. So sick. Oh. Model aviation at its finest. Couple of legends.
All right, so we're gonna attempt aero towing with the C-130.
Successful. Got some laughs. It's an oldie but a goodie. This is my old UMX Corsair Bentley's flying. Haven't flown this model in years. I can hear the servos from here. They're getting a little crunchy. Sure would love to see some of these 1S models come back. Not a lot of fun indoors. Two hybrid. Come on. Nice. We got Don over here.
That's Justin.
Right there in the gray shirt. That's Justin Link's dad, and he's helping out with the kids building these free fighter planes. And we got Dano right there in the blue shirt. He works at Scaled, and it's a huge part of Scaled Composites. Super smart dude. Very talented modeler as well. Lots of cool people out here at this event. It's neat to see the kids running around having a good time. Jeez. Go get him, Don.
Rolling. Get the drone in position.
Nice.
Nice. This won't end badly. Standing back. Not sure I agree with that one, but seems to be doing okay. Got a raffle.
722. Dave G.
So we got another creation here. Uh-oh. Turn.
Turn.
Oof. Thank you.
stuck in the crack.
Nice. All right, guys, while we're cleaning up, we're getting ready for tomorrow's banquet in here for the experimental flying. Definitely check this event out next year. Hopefully it happens again. And come out and enjoy a good time. Hope you guys enjoy the crazy footage. And we'll see you in the next one.